Want to do something different in your garden this year that doesn't have to cost a lot of money? Make a pond. It can be as big or small as you want. This is a pre-made pond form. I'll link my Amazon storefront below so you can check out the products I use, but you can literally use a Dollar Tree flower pot. You can decide if you want fish or if you want plants or if you want nothing and you just want the sound of water. It is so relaxing and can be done for so cheap.